Clear your calendar. It's time for How to Asana. So, you've set aside some time to learn how to Asana, but what other work is on your calendar today? With Asana, you'll always know the answer to that question quickly and easily. I'll show you how. There are a few different calendar views in Asana. You're probably familiar seeing my tasks at a glance, but you can also see all of your tasks on a calendar for an at-a-glance view of what's on deck for the day, week, and month. If a particular day looks crowded, you can move tasks around by dragging and dropping them. You can create new tasks by double-clicking on the due date you want. And you can mark tasks complete from calendar view. View any project on a calendar to keep track of deadlines and make sure you're on schedule. Colors of tasks that live in multiple projects and custom field colors are visible to easily assess priority, stage, and more. Finally, you can see your entire team's calendar. Just click your team name in the sidebar, then team calendar. This shows all of the tasks assigned to your teammates on a given day across all of that specific team's projects. That way, you'll have a visualization of all your team's work to see bandwidth and active projects. From all calendar views, you can click into any task to heart, comment, attach a file, and more. With Calendar View in Asana, you can stay on schedule and know what's next for you and your team. Which reminds me, I have a business meeting over tea with a white rabbit, and nobody's late because we used Asana. For tutorials and resources, visit the Asana guide at asana.com/guide.